Carla Borman, 4124 West Walworth Road. With regard to the surplus school and furniture and equipment bid, I looked at all that stuff. A lot of that stuff was there when I was there 35, 40 years ago. It should have been put for surplus many moons ago. A lot of it was broken, damaged, antiquated. I don't know what you thought you'd get for it. The only thing good that came out of this is that the bomb shelter, or whatever you want to call it, when I was there, is no longer a fire hazard with all that stuff out of there. I don't care if we got $10 or $6,000. It needed to go, and it should have been done a long time ago. And I think with new people on, this should be done on a yearly basis, not once every whatever. It needs, surplus stuff needs to go, and you need to get top dollar when it's newer than what that stuff was. And I think that's part of the reason why we got the low bids that we got. And a lot of the times the districts bring it to a major surplus auction and don't do it internally. And I'm sorry that people had to go through that, but that's part of the process. It's part of the law. It's part of what should be done. It's what's done in other districts. And maybe if we can just weed stuff out on a more timely basis, it won't be such a burden for everybody. Thank you.